the doctor names the pain you feel, and the air around you changes. You are not alone, even here.